Everyone loves the talking flower from Super Mario Bros. Wonder, but did you know that the same talking flower makes a secret appearance in the original Super Mario Bros.? To access this super gaming secret, jump up to the top of the first question block in the beginning of World 1-1. Right when the timer hits 2:06, press jump to reveal the hidden block on top and grab the special power-up. Now the talking flower will appear throughout the rest of the game, but instead of offering helpful tips and encouraging words, this talking flower isn't nearly as supportive.
You probably won't make this jump. You messed that one up for sure. You ran right into that guy.
As the game continues, the talking flower will ramp up the challenge by becoming more and more condescending.
I have no legs and I could jump higher than you. What are you, stupid? It's a me, the moron.
Once you reach World 8, you'll just become flat out mean.
You dude, I could beat your you dip. I your mom last night.
Don't even try approaching the talking flower in the minus world. He done lost his mind.
Damn it. Mother Epstein himself.
Everybody knows about the secret trick at the end of World 3-1 where you can stomp on a Koopa endlessly to rack up infinite extra lives. But did you know that there's a hidden technique that allows you to get even more than infinite lives? To pull off this super gaming secret, head to the end of World 3-1 and jump up to the second Koopa on the stairs. Perform the infinite one-up trick as usual, but while you're pounding away, quickly flip over your NES controller to access the touch sensor on the back. Slowly stroke the back of the controller in a circular motion to fast-forward the game. Before you know it, you'll be gaining even more than infinite lives in no time at all! Warning, don't stroke the touch sensor too fast, or you'll blow it and the game will suddenly glitch out. Your system will restart and you'll lose all of your progress. Make sure to stroke it at just the right speed and in the right spot, and soon you'll be on your way to more than infinite lives paradise! Everyone knows that the fourth stage of each world brings Mario into Bowser's ominous castles full of challenges, including fire beams, jumping potaboes, and treacherous leaps over flaming pits of lava. But did you know that one of these fiery pits holds a surprising secret? According to a fascinating piece of gaming lore, the fifth lava pit in World 3-4 isn't filled with lava at all. If we delve into the original NES game's source code, the programmers added a special piece of syntax that reveals the pit is actually filled with flaming hot marinara sauce. But wait, there's more! If Mario falls into this pit and you turn up the volume on your TV to the max, you might even be able to hear a super secret voice sample.
It's a spicy sauce!